to my affair because I knew it would make me look really, really bad. But I don't care about that anymore. I just want to find my wife.
I'm just trying to get clear.
Let me be clear. Just because I'm not a murderer doesn't make me a good guy. I'm not a good guy. I was a bad husband to a great wife. I broke the vow that I made to her.
Those are pretty words, Nick. But what does that really mean to you?
It basically means that I was a con artist. I met Amy Elliott 7 years ago. I was completely transfixed. Amy can do that too. I was this average guy from an average place with mediocre aspirations. I met a woman who dazzled me, and I wanted her to love me. So I pretended to be better than I was. And when we got married, I promised to be that guy who works harder. A guy who lives and acts and loves with as much passion as she does. But I failed her. Instead of doing what was right, I did what was easy.
You talk like a man who believes he can make amends to his wife. He believes his wife is still alive.
She is still alive.
Will you look at that camera for me? Will you look in the lens and talk to your wife? If she is out there, able to hear and see you tonight, what would you like to say to her, Nick?
Amy, I love you. You're the best person I've ever known. And I've taken myself to the woodshed for the way that I've treated you. And if you come back, I promise I will spend every day making it up to you. I will be the man that I promised you I would be.